subway workers from U.S. garrisons around Korea gathered at Yongsan to participate in 2011 Sub Jammer competition. During the competition, each competitor made two sandwiches to determine who can make a sandwich the fastest and the most accurate. The winner, Ms. Song Chung-hui of Yongsan, received tickets to San Francisco, where she will participate in the worldwide Sub Jammer competition.